practice singing.
You're so old-fashioned, Mr. Pig.
What do you...
Why would anyone go through that much trouble? You can practice singing and dancing after.
Why? What is the...
Whoa, that's amazing!
Now, let's take a profile picture to upload. Let's check your popularity and, of course, don't forget to communicate with your fans. All we have to do now is to wait.
You haven't done anything!
If you can't keep up with the trends...
You really are a scammer, aren't you?
We will be expecting great things from you.
Okay. Well then, let's go look. Let's see. Ah, the guard over there. If anything suspicious has happened, he's sure to have seen.
Yo, I heard you.
Did you see a bunch of people in? They're put
danger. That's relax. That's never going to happen.
Hey, wait a minute. Do you see that? That's the same mask, right? Right? Hey, you! Yeah, you, the sketchy-looking one.
They're onto us already.
I'll shut you up permanently!
What did you do? How did these monsters get here?
I hope you enjoy my little gift.
Ah! Captain Adelion!
Captain Adelion saved Evermore!
Captain Adelion!
Wow! You're really strong!
Well, I am captain of the Royal Protectors. But I couldn't have done it without you.
So, do you think you can trust us now?
You're not in good...
Eh?
Fine. I think I can trust you. I think we need to take these incidents seriously. Care to join me in the castle to discuss this issue further?
You've helped Evermore once again.
There's something you should know.
You think they used the same power?
I can't say with certainty, but I...
Perhaps this means they're on the same side.
They're causing destruction all over the... I believe this is a matter of...
I...
Evermore might be dealing with the same enemy as you lot.
I...
Yes.
Can't your king wave it?
Not much is known about our... We need to be discreet.
Okay.
We don't have any leads to...
Adelion, I think we should...
Yes, I think asking
Nate?
He's one of the five world keepers.
You can just waltz in.
Natrum is kind and friendly to...
So, we just have to meet...
That would be the best course of action for now.
Oh? Adelion, if that's...
No, Your Majesty. You belong in the... That settles it then. We better hurry.
I'm getting sleepy.
It must be nice having the luxury to sit around yawning and complaining about life. If you're that bored, go for a run or something.
That reminds me.
Rumor? What rumor?
About the legendary secret tome.
What? The legendary secret tome?
That's right. The legend...
So, where is this tome?
It's closer than...
What? Elfina?
What? You know each other already.
Hey, we have something.
Oh, I will.
So,
not bad. Fine, I'll...
No, not...
Oh, that. I mean, yes. So you want to learn...
You're gonna teach...
I'm guessing you... It just teaches you the... But not everyone. You want to give it a good...
Of course! We don't have time to be choosy!
My name is Elfina. Ready to go?
Wait.
Oh, look who it is. It's Great Uncle Autumn. What do you need?
It seems...
Natrum?
Can you tell us what happened?
That.
We were on our... Okay.
Ready to go?
Leave it to us.
Thank you.
I found him! It's Platypus!
Huh? What are you guys doing here?
Oh, it's been a while since I've...
Who's this pretty cat lady?
I am Adelian.
Nice to meet you, little friend.
Whoa! Look at you! You must be really famous!
I'm not exactly fake.
Wow!
You're on your way to...
Hey! Yeah. Gave me a big scare and everything.
Like those monsters.
Then we better be prepared.
Matrim is on...
Okay, let's be extra cautious.
What do I do?
What a coward!
Can you draw their attention while I protect our little friend?
Let's go!
Ready to go? Wait, what's that over there?
I can't really tell. No way! Don't tell me!
soccer track, oh?
Usually it's nicer than it's really... They don't...
Can't we just beat it down and move on?
Oh, can we? But...
There's no need to engage in an unnecessary battle.
We just have to be careful.
Ready to go? Be careful heading inside. There might be something in there.
This is Natrum's nest?
There's no time to lose.
What is this? A dead end?
Well, that's strange.
Something must have happened. I don't think we can go through this way.
We finally meet again! I'm Rania. There's something you need to know. Please protect me. They're kind of like antibodies, designed to protect the system. They see it as a virus, a disease to be eradicated. a bit annoying, but don't worry. Oh no! Here they come! Brace yourself! Soul Divers is not a virtual reality game. It's a device capable of transferring souls. You're currently in the body of someone who lives in a parallel world called Nino Queen. And the problem is, we don't know how to return your soul to your original body. The Mirai Corporation knows how to return the souls. We're not authorized to access that information. I'll figure out how one day. Even being able to talk to you like this, this is something I'm supposed to be able to do. I was really shocked that I could connect to you. I tried speaking to countless other players. Only you can hear my voice. Please, hold on just a bit longer. Please search Ni No Kuni for a way to return to your original world. To return the other players to their world. And to stop what the Mirai Corporation is planning. We have to survive in Ni No Kuni. We need to become stronger. Already met people. I think I should stay away for a while now. Please don't tell anyone that you've met me. The admins can't interfere directly, but they can monitor what goes on. If the admins find out, you could be in danger. Don't worry. I don't think I'll be able to contact you like this again for a while. Our time's up. Next time we meet, I should be able to tell you more. Until then.
Why'd you zone out like that? I looked around, but I don't see another way. What the? What?
I don't know. It just opened.
Now we can go down.
Okay, let's go inside.
Ready to go?
Over there, I see the Guardian.
They look kinda.
You're right. Battle formation.
Yeah!
We did it.
That wasn't easy.
Strange. Why was the Nest Guardian acting like that?
Maybe it was a...
I think we better check...
Right. There. Natrium's over there.
Ready to go?
I'm Platypop.
They came to the nest. It appeared they could use the power of chaos. In the end, they used that power to restrain me and to corrupt me. With me corrupted by chaos, they said they would plunge evermore into pandemonium.
Are you all right, Natrium?
Please, destroy the chaos core. The device is connected to me.
Wait, this is the same device! Let's destroy...